just I want to reveal the development practically. I took Bada from a roadside shop. Owner is a woman. Women empowerment. And payment was by digital. So this is the development we all were dreaming. So no words to say about that. Everything practically revealed. This itself says we have to vote for Lotus because the development has reached the downtrodden level, to the street level, to the marginalized people, to the women. So I'm really very happy. So there is no anything I have to propagate. Everything is revealed here. Honorable Modi ji has reached to this level. Women empowerment, digital payment, everything is there. Our country is on development mode, so people will develop. Definitely vote for Lotus. You would have seen the reception by the people. They were all very happy to see me. I'm a localite. And South Chennai people want a member of parliament who is approachable, who will run for them immediately when there is need. There's no, definitely we have to be very kind to the people. And I'm already a localite. 40 years I am the voter of South Chennai, and I have already told I am approaching this election not as a candidate, as a voter.
And also when CM criticizes that the BJP now stands for the country,
see the people are standing with the Modi ji. So definitely we will stand. Only this election, the Dravidian force, I am not telling the Dravidian people. The people, the parties who are cheating in the name of Dravidian force will be washed out. In 1967, there was a great change in the mindset of the people. There was a great change in Tamil Nadu. Like that, 2024 also will show the way and show particularly the DMK. Their people, we are people-friendly people, persons, and they are against the people, dynasty, corruption. People will teach a lesson for DMK. And as well the other ADMK also.